All right. So I just literally traveled from one end to the other of Rockwood, and I'm going to do the final trail of the day for myself, as Simon says. I've got a lot of experience in this trail, so should be awesome. All right, let's do this. Usually do that section okay, but got my front tire flying everywhere. Just a tiny quick break. Don't want to stop my momentum too much. Funny little turn there with that rock. Come on. Speed. Speed is key. Paddling. Paddling is key. I didn't know what that was going to be like. And I just went for it. Little rock garden here. Used to be a lot worse. Used to be clunky and... Whoa. It's not as bad now. Hard section right there. Picked a good line, but it's really hard to get yourself to turn right. Whoa! Pedal strike. I just hit that rock. Almost sent me into that tree. Holy crap! Oh! Ah, damn! I just hit a tree branch. Went right up into my spokes and hit my leg. Look at this sucker. Damn! That sucked. Oh! Could have been worse. Kind of hit my shin. Ah, man. All right. Well, I'm supposed to keep my speed here, but we'll see how we do. Gnarly bruise for later on. Oh, I'm not in the right gear either. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Oh, my shin. I'm gonna have a nice welt there later. That could have turned out much worse. Oh. For a second there, I thought that was my bike. No, just a car. Trying to get my feet in the pedal here. Oh. Oh. After all that climbing, still gotta go through this. Big section. Wow, a couple close calls today. Almost flew over my handlebars. Oh. On McKee Skyway. All these loose, big branches. I hit them wrong and they come flying up at you. All right. Oh.